Hey y'all, it's Taren. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to a Swimsuit Saturday. So we do a lot of videos in my filming room at home. So I wanted to venture out. I've wanted to for a long time, obviously, but we couldn't. So I'm actually sitting outside of the outlets in Gulfport, Mississippi. It was just a little over an hour to get here, so not too bad at all. But I called yesterday. The Torrid here has swimsuits and their fitting rooms are open. Well, she said we have a few, like we have a limited stock of swimsuits. So I thought it would be fun to do an old school inside the dressing room. I know we're doing more and more of them as stores open their dressing rooms. I'm just excited to not be sitting in that room. It's a gorgeous day today. It's like 90 degrees outside. It's just nice. It's pretty. The drive over was nice. I had some good music going. So we're going to go inside and see what they have. Fingers crossed they have enough for a haul. We're going to do it anyways. Like, it's happening. But if they don't have a lot of stuff, then you'll still see this video. And then maybe later on in Swimsuit Saturday, let me put this on real quick. Maybe later on in Swimsuit Saturday, we'll order from like their website and do a proper haul. But I still want to show you what's in store. A lot of people, including me, like trying swimsuits on before you spend money on them. And Torrid swimsuits are not cheap, so you're spending a pretty penny. The quality, in my experience, is there. They have really great fitting plus size swimsuits. You fell off your holder. Anyway, what I'm saying is Torrid does a really good job of swimsuits. So fingers crossed again that we find enough things that you're interested and that you want to see this. But let me know down below if there's a chance that you'd still like to see me order from the website, because we can most certainly do that. Remember my sister mentioned when I did that Belk swimsuit haul with her that she really likes Torrid, so maybe we can bring her back for a Torrid swimsuit video. I'm pretty sure I parked next to it, but honestly, I saw the restroom sign and I have to go to the bathroom so bad. I like chugged water on the way over. So hopefully I'm in the right area for Torrid. Here it is, 643 is green. Oh, no, I'm here. I need to be one over. That's okay though. All right, y'all, here we go. So here's the swimsuits. I like those shorts. I like the tropical vibes. This is cute too. Okay.
I really feel like I picked some great things to show y'all. They had a lot more than a few swimsuits or limited stock, in my opinion. I have, what, 8 or 9, 10 things to show you. I'm interested to see what a store who claims to have a lot of swimsuits actually looks like. Let's start with this one. So it's the Betsy Johnson and Torrid collab. This one is a corset style looking swimsuit. I love the black with the rose. I just think it's really, really pretty. It's a different take on a floral swimsuit in my opinion. So it does have underwire with molded cups. Straps are adjustable. I'll show you those in a second. This one is in a size 2, so it's a little bit snug for me. If you're not familiar with sizing, a 2 at Torrid is equivalent to a plus size 18-20. I'm showing you slim fit there because it is meant to be a little bit more snug. I'm assuming that's what that means. And again, the back does have adjustable straps and a clasp that you can adjust if you want to make it tighter or looser. I have it on the loosest option, and like I mentioned, it's still a little bit small. But it is a really pretty swimsuit. It was in the sales section, so it was marked down quite a bit. Had it been my size, maybe we would rethink keeping it. This tropical pink, I mean, what it does for the girls is on another level. And it's also fun because it has the mesh on the sides. They call this lattice. Just a fun little take. So it's not completely open because you've got that mesh. This one is in a size 3, which they say is equivalent to a D/DD. Fits perfect. I'm dancing because I like it. I love all the ruching. It has underwire. It has the molded cups. I just think overall, this swimsuit, I'm telling you that my chest looks good in it. It's just nice and it fits really nice. I have zero complaints. You can see my underwear through the mesh, but I mean, I left them on while I was inside the dressing room. So the back does have adjustable straps. It is a little bit higher on the back, which I appreciate. This one, I have zero complaints. I'm dancing. I guess I really, really did like this one. Okay, so this also didn't come with, but they had this matching swim kimono maxi cover-up. You'll see in a second what they call it. the ruffles on this, the exact matching pattern. This right here is gorgeous. So it has the tie around sort of like a robe, how a robe would fit you. I grabbed it in a size 4. I'm pretty sure they only had like a 0, 1 and then a size 4, but I think this is the right size for me. I don't want my swimsuit cover up to be snug. I want it to be loose and a little bit oversized and be comfortable mainly. I love that they matched it exact to the swimsuit. It's such a fun set. It is a little bit pricey, but for a whole look, imagine a tropical vacay. You've got your swimsuit with your matching kimono. I'm feeling it. I can picture myself there. So let's do these swim shorts with a couple of different tops. These are actually from the Torrid Active, like swim active section. They're in a size 3. They have the lattice work down the side. They're high-waisted, which I was a little bit concerned about, and they just fit really nice. So I paired them with this galaxy scoop neck top. This style top reminds me of like a sports bra, like a light support sports bra. It just has minimal padding in it. It does have some padding that's sewn in, but not a ton. It's a bandeau type style around the body, scoop back as well. So you can't adjust the straps or anything. This one's in a size 3 and it did fit my body. Obviously, you're looking at it. I love the pattern. I love that about Torrid. Oh, I'm about to show you this one, y'all. Okay. They call this one striped. I'm calling it rainbow. I like it. I'm dancing. It's fun. I love, love, love the colors. I love that it's got the black in it. Look how cute it is with the shorts. So this one's in a size 2, which actually for my personal preference anyways, just fits me a little bit better. I think this is such a nice, easy top when you want something practical that's holding you in. You're not spilling out anywhere. This is the way to go. I will always recommend these shorts as well. They didn't ride up. They were a little bit longer, high-waisted. They were thick, but swim thick. You know what I mean? So they were super comfy. All right, let's do this set now. So this is a cheetah animal print with floral accent two-piece. So the top has underwire, but no padding. If you like that sort of style, it is a little bit longer of a style as well. And then the bottom, even though it's straight across like a normal high-waisted brief, that accent of the animal print on the sides looks like it kind of makes a V, like a fun shape there that's really, really flattering. This fit really, really nice. I don't know what was on my stomach, just I guess from changing clothes and stuff. I love a good mixed pattern swimsuit. I think it's fun. It has all the good elements, the animal print, the blackish floral. It did have adjustable straps. And then again, that clasp hook in the back that you could tighten if you want to. If you don't want to, you know, you kind of fit it to your body. This one also had a matching kimono. Oh my gosh, y'all. This is like the swim kimono cover-up of my dreams. So this one was a little bit different and just had a tie in the front versus like a robe style tie that wrapped all the way around. I like that a little bit better. This one, I don't know, something about the swimsuit with the matching kimono cover up, I just feel like if I could keep them all, I would. It's just the perfect like tropical vacay vibes. I love that it matches exactly to the swimsuit. I just think this one's really nice. And this one's actually, I'm pretty sure in a size 3, which is a size smaller than the other one. And this one's fine as well. I feel like these are a little bit more of a generous fit, but overall I'm impressed. It's cute. I have no bad things to say. So now let's do this one. So it's a higher neck, really, you know, multicolored snakeskin print one piece. So this one's in a size 2 for reference, and it fits good, which again, we'll explain at the end. We'll talk about it. I did feel like I had a tad bit of extra room in the bum area, which is strange for me, but I always love a good high neck. I feel like it's just so flattering on me. This one had sort of like a shelf bra in it, but no underwire or anything like that. It was very comfortable. The back, ugh, I was a little disappointed turning around. This kind of style is just not my favorite, the super open back, but it is very comfortable, very easy to wear, and the print and the colorful aspect of it, I really, really like. So this one, yeah, I do like it. I want to show you this one. It's like an honorable mention. It was not going on my body whatsoever. It's a floral, like peplum style one piece. So it's sort of like a swim dress. I think I grabbed it in a size 2 and it wouldn't go up my legs. So I feel like I probably needed a few sizes larger and they didn't have that one in store. But this one was just a pretty one that I thought a lot of y'all would like and I wanted to mention it.
All right, let's wrap this up. You know the AC's on because it's 97 million degrees outside and trying swimsuits on is hard. So I ended up making a purchase. I did buy the rainbow top. Y'all know I have black Torrid bottoms that I wear so much. So I didn't really need bottoms and everything, all their swim was 40% off. So I paid 39 bucks even because I donated 80 cents to the Torrid Foundation. So they were originally $59.50 and then again 40% off. So here's my thoughts. I feel like size wise, this could help you. My measurements are always in the description box. Okay, so for two pieces, I think I'm a size 2 top, size 2 bottom. For one pieces, I think I'm mostly a size 3 with the exception of that one high neck, like snakeskin printed one piece was in a 2 and it fit really nice. So I feel like if I were to order online, that's what I would go for. 3s in one pieces and 2s in two pieces. Now, if I had all the money in the world, I would have also purchased both sets that had the matching kimono cover-up things, but I don't. And I don't have money to spend on that. I have so many swimsuits as well. I didn't need this top, but it's so pretty and fits really nice and could be really cute with the plain black bottoms. So that's how I justify it. Everything that I tried on, I say this always, I'll try to find it on their website and link it down below. I feel like they had quite a bit more than I was expecting, but if you still want to see a video, like I mentioned with my sister, comment down below and I can definitely get with her and she and I can order some stuff and do a fun video. So I hope you enjoyed this video. One more time for the chapstick. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. I had a lot of fun here. I need to see what other stores they have. I know there's a Rue 21. I don't know if it's plus. They have all the outlets. Gap has some things that go up to a size 20. I don't think their fitting rooms are open, but I did see a couple pairs of jeans that could be good for a video. So let me know if you want Gap. I would love to do Gap, so we may just add it to the list. So thanks for watching this video. I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye.